Speak to your mind, Lord, that I try.